Hi, my name is Catherine Dominic. I'm a current medical student. I intercalated in the Control of Infectious Diseases Masters at LSHTM from 2020 to 2021, and I'm currently back at medical school. I decided to study at LSHTM because of its global reputation in public health and infectious diseases, and because I knew that I'd be able to meet like-minded people from across the world and work on solving global health challenges together. I chose to study the Control of Infectious Diseases degree because I believe that it provides a really solid foundation for a career in clinical research and academia in infectious diseases, as well as a grounding in public health concepts and principles that are important. My favourite thing was the broad variety of modules that we were able to choose and truly tailor the experience to what we wanted out of it. So there was a mixture of lab research, epidemiology, public health and policy, which we could choose according to what we were interested in. After finishing my studies at LSHTM, I've returned to medical school, continued my clinical research, and I'm currently working on publishing my master's dissertation from LSHTM, and I've also taken over as executive director of an international global health think tank. Think about the basis of the modules that you want to choose, whether that be skills-based, picking things that will give you statistical analysis skills, or whether you'd like a more knowledge and policy-based degree, and choose your modules to tailor to that.